let's start walking. Come on, come on,
come on, come on.
Come on, come on,
come on, come on.
So, why don't we hear a big round of applause for Grandmaster Jim Brassard!
Hand strike now. This is about the blue-green curriculum. This is one of the most undervalued strikes there is, and I can't teach enough of it. It's the beginning of the Hidden Hand series, and a good foundation with this one strike alone, and you add it to your martial arts, will boost your skills among many martial artists. I'm going to ask Lester, can I borrow you to help me? Okay. He doesn't have to help me, he just has to stand there. Okay, now we have our palms. Now, you have a palm. Now, palm heel to the nose, nothing better. Okay, nothing better to break and squash that nose. It's just in a horse stance, just for the basics so they can see. That's right about there. Good. Now, palm, okay, we have a downward, but here's the one I want to cover, not the downward. I want to cover the upward palm, okay, from here. Do you see that coming?
No, sir.
It comes, the upward palm, and it gets a good thump because you ever skip rocks on the water? Well, you think of this, skipping, okay? And you okay?
Yes, sir.
It comes right underneath, don't move, I won't hurt you. Right there, oh, you'll never see it. Okay, you never see. I need some, just a little tall. I'm gonna ask Chris to come in, because for a tall person, this works really good, but I'm not gonna work with my Nephilim over there, because I can't reach that high. All right, grab, just a, let's say a gi grab. Comes right there. Nowhere. Okay, look where the hand comes. It's not this. See, you saw that, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay, but when he grabs, it comes in. I don't wanna hurt him, so I'm just gonna. Okay, you can't see that. Now, the target best for this, look down. Right there, catch the beak, right there. Oh, imagine if that snapped your nose, right? Okay, you could hit the jaw, but that jaw's a big bone, right? Whenever you, remember in physics, whenever you hit something, it hits you back, all right? So if you hit that jaw too hard, you may end up hurting your wrist, but the nose is not a nice little cartilage. It snaps just nicely. Makes a good crack, too. Boom! So, the two palms at this point that I want you to work on is rising palm. Now, how do we develop it? You come from here, and you want to come out, and you want to give it that torque, whack, right when you hit, see? And then you're like a screw, screwing, or a Phillips head, it screws right into its target, and then you want to thump off of him and snap that nose. Okay, doesn't have to be the nose, give me the cheek. Okay, underneath, in the heart. Okay, if you hit the heart in double directions, you might cause a clot. Unbelievable. He grabs out of nowhere. Now he's bringing his elbows in. You can't see that. Okay. See? All right. Okay. He may throw a punch. It's a hard strike to block because it comes from here. It didn't come from here. You saw that, right? You see this? No. This one strike alone, practice it. Practice it so that it comes underneath his chin and it shows up there. See? He's not going to see it. Okay. Key grab, beautiful. You couldn't ask for anything better. Let him hold on as tight as he wants. As long as those elbows aren't in tight, because he's trying to stop me. You gotta have some open ear here. If he pulls me in, look at this. And you snap that nose, and you'll loosen that grip.
So, rising palm and downward palm. The idea is to skip. I don't want to hit his nose and skip all of it. The idea is to skip. I'll use his cheek so I can hit a little bit. See, that's the idea. Okay? And your dragon is famous for these things. For, again, skipping the rock. All right, so this one strike alone. I know I'm talking too much. I just can't say enough. I've hit more people with this in seminars and training in real life than anything I've ever done. Okay, well, one other strike, but I'm not going to tell you. Would you like to know, huh? All right, get that fixed. All right, I'll take care of rising palm and downward palm. Work on it.
Thanks for watching. These videos are tremendous. You better like them too, or I'll be back.